Now, let's do the topic types of partnership. What are the different types of partnership? There are two types of partnership. Now, these two types of partnership regulate the existence of partnership as to how long will the partnership survive, how long will the partnership exist. So on the basis of existence, these two types are derived. So let's see what are these two types. First is partnership at will. Now, partnership at will means partnership existence at will, or partnership's dissolution at will. So this is with regards to the life, to the dissolution of the firm. So which means the partnership will get dissolved when the partners desire, at the will of the partners, when the partners think it is fit to dissolve the firm. So it is on the will of the partners. The next is particular partnership. Particular partnership means it is existent only for a particular period or for a particular purpose. And once the period expires, the firm will dissolve, or that purpose is accomplished, the firm will get dissolved. So this is the partnership at will. It gets dissolved only when partners decide. Dependent on will of partners. There is no time limit set. However, this gets dissolved on completion of time or purpose. If the purpose is complete for which the firm was formed, the firm will get dissolved, or the time for which it was formed, if it gets over, the firm will dissolve. And partnership at will does not get dissolved until and unless the partners decide. So we can say that particular partnership is again of two types. Limited by time and limited by purpose. So this gets dissolved after completion of time, and this gets dissolved after completion of purpose, when the purpose is completed. Okay, these are the two types of partnership. Now I'll like to give you examples of these. Now, partnership at will, you know, the most of the partnerships are partnership at will. I mean, when partners come together and they do not set a time limit, or they do not, you know, decide that the partnership is formed for this reason. Let's say you know, partnership was formed to get a tender from the government for construction of a road or a bridge. So now what will happen is, once the bridge is constructed, the partnership gets dissolved. It is over. It was made only for that purpose. So when partners do not come together for a particular time, for a particular purpose, it is called as partnership at will. It does not get dissolved unless all the partners want it to dissolve. So it will keep on continuing. They'll do business until it is dissolved. Whereas particular partnership is for a particular time or for a particular period. So when it is for a particular time, it is called as limited by time. Let's say, you know, A and B come together for, you know, selling shoes for 1 year. Now after the year elapses, after 1 year, there will be no partnership. Okay. However, you know, if they want to continue, they can still continue, but essentially the partnership will get dissolved after 1 year. If they want to continue, they can again renew it. However, let's say, you know, X and Y formed a partnership, the example I gave you, for construction of a bridge or a road. So they get the tender, they win the tender, and they construct a road. Once the road is constructed, it is complete. Now the partnership gets over. So it is for a limited purpose. You know, H, I and J, you know, form a partnership to purchase a car, renovate it and sell it. So once that car is purchased, it is renovated and it is sold, the objective of the partnership is complete, and then the partnership will dissolve. So these are the partnerships which have a particular time period, limited time period. They are formed for a limited purpose. They have a particular purpose. So they dissolve after that time or that purpose is over. Thus, they are also called as limited partnership. Okay, so these are the types of partnership. Let's take a couple of questions on this. Where no provision is made by contract between the partners for duration of partnership or determination of their partnership, the partnership is called as A, partnership at will, B, partnership for fixed term, C, particular partnership, D, none. There is no term fixed. So it will become a partnership at will. Okay, it becomes a partnership at will. It will dissolve when the partners decide. Partnership formed for a fixed period continues after that fixed period. The partnership is known as, now that fixed period has elapsed. Let's say A and B got together to sell shoes for 1 year. Now that 1 year has elapsed, yet they are continuing. Now, that particular partnership has got changed into A, fixed period partnership, B, particular partnership, D, partnership at will, D, none of the above. The answer is partnership at will. Now it has got converted into partnership at will because it was to get over after that fixed period. The partners still continue with their business. That means now it is on the will of the partners. Now they will continue till they decide to dissolve it. They were supposed to dissolve it. They did not dissolve it. Now they are continuing. So they will dissolve it when they want to dissolve. So now it becomes partnership at will. Next, where no provision is made by contract between partners for the determination of duration of their partnership, then it is called A, particular partnership, B, partnership at will, C, limited partnership, D, partnership of fixed duration. It is again partnership at will, where no duration is fixed. Partnership at will means a new duration or period is fixed for partnership, dissolved at the will of creditors, dissolved at the will of debtors, D, none of the above. The answer here should be A, no duration or period is fixed for partnership. A particular partnership A is A, void ab initio, B, voidable, C, will stand dissolved when the venture is completed, D, unenforceable. What will happen? A particular partnership will stand dissolved when the venture is completed, because particular partnership can be limited by time or limited by purpose. So when the purpose is over, it will get dissolved. Next, X and Y formed a partnership firm to undertake construction of a terminal for Northern Railway at Pune. This partnership is a limited partnership, B, partnership at will, C, particular partnership, D, joint venture. This option is option B. So X and Y formed a partnership to undertake construction of a terminal at Northern Railway at, for Northern Railway at Pune. This partnership is, this is a particular partnership. Okay. This is for a purpose.